any hairstyle here.
Sorry.
Yes, I know I have tons of gel in my hair. I need my beer. Sweet.
This stuff literally looks like gorilla's nut.
Wow. It
smells good though.
Sweet. I like your belt buckle. I like the way you do it. It's
spiral.
Yeah, I started a pump right there.
Thank God.
Love that. Yeah, don't ask me why I'm so much into punk. And yes, I look like a casual person, don't I?
It's cool.
But I think punk is much more better. Much more creative, you know? Right?
It's very liberal, some of it.
That's why I love Germany so much, because they're all about punk.
Yeah. And not the, good punk, not the bad punk. All the shit from the 80s and shit.
Exactly. I definitely gotta see what she creates for me here. Since the 80s. Oh, she's professional about it, so I see how your hands go. My problem too.
Cause you gotta tease it, like.
Oh really? Sort of
put it like gel or vitrating and then you brush it through.
Yeah. Shoot, I haven't brushed anything in my hair in I don't know how long. I just have gel and off that way. I don't even own a comb or a brush.
Really?
Did you believe that? Love it when they include a comb in the packing list. I'm like, I don't even use this. Why do I have to bring it? It's not like I have to look good for anybody doing an appointment.
You gotta look good when you're about to like shoot people.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna pop off my Kevlar and pop someone in the head, but make sure my hair looks good at the same time.
Yeah, I'll just stick out a mirror. This is where I look good for the end when I kill them, right? Number one thing, always look good for the enemy when you kill them. Just kidding, by the way.
But also, like a trick to keeping it sticking up is you gotta make sure it's completely dry before you go anywhere. Otherwise, it'll fall down.
Yes, my hair is very thin, isn't it?
It's cool. That should be good.
Really?
Check it out.
Okay, let me see this. Yeah, that's stylish enough, don't you think?
It also thickens it because of the way that I tease it up.
That's awesome right there. Yeah, now all I do is get a... start wearing my studded belts again and whatnot, since we're acting a little truly punk, because I love punk, you know? Wear Jimon.
If your hair gets longer, you can always liberty spike it.
Yes.
Yeah, right, that won't happen in the military.
Yes, I know I said it, but oh well.